Welcome back to Squawk Box. Today's executive edge, let's talk about it. Google now reportedly postponing the launch of public AI system Gemini. This according to some tech industry websites, but in particular, The Information has a new report on it. CEO Sundar Pichai is pushing back the timeline since Gemini has proven unreliable with questions not posed in English. The public launch now reportedly set for sometime next month. So we'll see how it compares, if you will, to ChatGPT version 4.0.